What's up, guys? It's your boy Stetson 150 back. And we got, you know, Super Saiyan Green.
What? You know, like, what's my nickname?
Dang, I don't know. What's your nickname?
Makai. That's my nickname. Makai, yeah. Yeah. Oh, did you want me to make an appearance?
Yeah, you should. I mean, got Makai. But yeah, today we're doing my endurance killer. Alright, so it consists of three rounds. My first round basically is gonna be like heavily emphasized on the upper back, like upper body. Second round is kind of heavier towards the legs. And third round is a mix of both. So basically, all you need is a pull up bar and your body. That's really it. Yeah, so first round is basically start with like squat, tap jumps. Yeah, I should go up closer to see it here. Squat down, tap, and jump. You free those, and then go to pull-up bar. And then go up for 3 seconds. Squat up, hold for 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3, and then go down for 3 seconds. And then you split up. You split it back up, then that's that 5 times. Then you go back to your squats. You do 3 of those, then you do chimps again. I mean, you do the chimps. Yeah. So all the way doing that, just 1 set. 2 more of those. That's round 1. Round 2 is a little bit, it's like a progression kind of. You start with like 1 pull-up. Then 1 set of squats. Then 1 chin-up. And then you do 2 of everything. Three until you get to 5. Alright? This round should be a little bit faster. And then, in the last round, it's the hardest one. You start light.
Have you seen these things might jump over? Or just imagine something just leaping over something? You just squat, you just leap over it. Five times.
You go up here. Do a 15-second, pull up. So 5 seconds up, 5 second hold, 5 seconds down. Then you rip about 5 repetitions. Then do the same thing, a bunch of the leaps. Then you do the chin-ups. That's 1 set. You need 2 more of those, 3 sets. So yeah, let's get to it. All right, guys, this is round 1. The endurance team. So,
There.
My nickname is Nelson now.
Nelson?
Yeah.
Oop, hold up.
One, two,
How many?
Three.
Oh, same
yeah.
amount?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay. Alright, chips.
You did it.
Good. Yeah, yeah, perfect.
It's starting.
It's starting.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, right there.
1, 2, 3.
There you go, stay small, 150.
Yes,
yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Stay small.
Set. Two more to go. I got a feeling.
My name's Makai, bro. I don't know why you call me Nelson. Who is this Nelson? Just for you. Just for me, really. Hold on.
jump time.
Nelson, come on.
Nelson's
bet.
Yep, back next. The gloves now.
Yeah.
Thank you,
man. Oh, yeah.
Right, back.
Back in action.
Back, baby.
Second set, we're in the last set, round one. That's it, pull ups. Last 5 sets. 5 reps.
5.
Yeah.
I see David's gimmick. He put this on his channel so we look like idiots in front of him. Got it? Yeah. We see you. We see your tactics, David.
Wow. Yes, sir. Alright, Nelson.
Makai, bro. Where are you getting this Nelson guy from? In the wrong spot. Dang, I can feel it through it. Hold on. Icy hot, that's what I need. Or biofreeze. Man, I need biofreeze under the gloves. Next time I'm bringing like a can of it. Maybe two.
There you go.
Oh, I
only get all I do one at a time, though.
It's all right. That's two more, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you're telling that to my hands. But these things have been messed up for months. Ever since the first day I came here, it's destroyed. get on this bar. It's real cool. Okay, buddy. Now look at me. I'm crippled. I need a handicap now.
Grip on that money. Easy money.
But this ain't easy money. This is like gripping money while you just ran through, you put your hands in the pits of hell and then came back and say, grip this thing. Nah.
It's one rep, bro.
You know how hot the pits of hell are? I don't know either, because I don't want to go there. I don't intend on going. David was scared to do the workout I was trying to show him yesterday.
I mean, because I want to be prepared for this.
Yeah, this isn't as intense though.
No, no, it is.
Nah, you scared, bro.
Alright, let's get it. Let's go.
Mm-hmm. We're going to do this after that, huh? Yeah, David, we're going to do this right after, right? Oh, you scared? You scared, David, right?
I'm down. We can try it. Alright. Chin up.
Spelled the same way.
Yeah, I mean, so.
She literally just told me that.
Wow.
Dave said, I didn't even know.
I just forgot to tell you guys.
Sam.
Sam?
Sam. It's a new name.
That.
Yeah,
oh,
there's
right?
A yellow jacket.
Sam.
Hey, Bobby.
You're right. You don't look like you can fly very well anyway. I mean,
seriously. They typically fly low anyway.
You look like you're struggling.
Last 5 reps.
6 seconds. Oh, that's gonna kill me.
Oh. Last one, I guess? Yeah.
I did not mean to say it for 6 seconds on that one of them. I said it for 1, 2, 3, and the other 1, 2, 3, 2. I was like, wait. I've been up here for way too long.
Yeah, guys, that was round one. Stay tuned for round two.
Okay, that's a wrap for today, guys. That's.
Alright, guys, back. Now we're doing round two. You look the fastest round.
Oh, let's put a box here. Just one pull-up.
Oh, we start with the pull-ups?
Yeah.
Okay. Just one. I want to make the bar shake.
You jump over to ours this time or no?
No, that's round three.
That's round three. Yeah. You make it slow, but kind of trick the bar you want. Yeah. Alright, now we just do one set of the tap jumps. One chin up.
Hold the line.
Light lift, yeah. One set of squats again. Okay. Oh, sorry. It's all good. Two pull-ups.
Like, oh, only one. That's easy. And you're like, oh.
Two.
Oh, wait.
It helps you go as slow as or as fast as possible.
Yeah.
Either you're talking about being explosive. There you go.
Whoa. Oh, good. I don't like the explosion.
Well, make it more right. Like control.
I'm not doing no explosives anymore. I almost.
All right, two taps and jumps. Let's go.
Oh, champ, I thought we were doing more pull-ups.
Nice.
Old Elijah.
Yo.
Who came up with that name, bro?
Me.
That name killing me.
Pull-ups.
So who told you this is a good idea, David?
Me, bro.
It's a good workout.
Oh, no. That's such a David thing to do. I got another one. Another one?
Mind you, I just mastered his last one. Barely.
Legs, boy. My legs about to
free it in space.
Hold on. This pine cone in my foot.
Ready? Just gonna.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
Ole!
Okay.
Free chin ups.
I'm not ready for four pull ups. Three times is okay.
Four pull ups.
Does to us.
Do you want four or three?
Three.
Alright.
Let me just pull those after this.
Now it's four. Four pull-ups.
Not the four pull-ups. David, go slow for us.
Four easy reps.
Four easy reps, right?
Take a solo, man.
Sweating now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Fortunate. One. Two. Three.
Whew. Yeah, nothing's gonna happen. I'll just look at you, man. It's not gonna happen.
Killer. Now that one's mediocre.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it was.
It was.
I found a killer one.
This one's really good.
That one was the old school.
Yeah.
This is the new school.
New school.
Oh, you
okay. Four tap jumps.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Nice.
Yo.
Are
you not?
Okay, let's go.
The slower you go, it's easier for me, so pick your poison.
We're going to take our time. Oh, no.
Supposed to go to the mall after this? Better not be carrying no bags.
Last rep, let's go.
Come on. There you go.
Yes, sir. Let's go, Makai.
I guess that means it's my turn.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Simple.
One, two, three, four, five. Yes, sir.
Woo!
All right, now we're doing five squats.
What?
We got
man.
Kill our quad.
I thought we were getting to the end after we got through that. But
almost here, bro.
Well, I know where the end is. But
yeah.
I'm saying, I thought we were
almost
home
there.
Free.
Almost there. Yeah. Let's get it. Five. Let's go.
I thought it was going to be easy after this.
Two more.
Come on, we're almost there, Elijah. I'm not saying we're almost.
God dang. That was tough.
Oh, my legs kind of wobbly.
Yeah.
Oh, five
chin-ups. You see my face? Do you see my arms?
Man.
This ain't band camp. What's happening to me?
Worse than band camp. Oh, shit, this is boot camp. This is boot camp.
Fuck. Let's
go.
Pose
this one. This is easy pose. Forget that first round.
Whew. Oh, man.
Yeah. Out of breath.
Not even my right arm, it's my left arm.
Man.
Well, let's finish it out.
Hip five reps. Let's go.
Man,
it's still round three. Alright.
Almost done,
bro. Almost finished.
Five squats. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Bam. Bam. Bam!
Hey,
bam!
Yo,
bam! 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 I gotta get finished. What are you talking about, bro? We don't got time for this.
What you doing, bro?
One more for me. Let's go. Oh, my bad.
Oh, we did that. Yes, sir.
That was light work. We need 10 more of those, right, guys?
10 more.
What?
Who not?
Dang. That was round two. Woo! Yep. You guys went a fall round three.
All right, it's the most intense round. That's why we're only doing one set. All right? So.
I missed it.
Oh, I missed it too.
All right, let's do it again.
Say I missed. How I not missed the tie? How y'all missed?
No, I went for like a little like.
Bro, David, stop opening your leg. Jump over it. You like opening your leg wide.
Dang. But yeah, y'all know like you guys are athletes, you know. Track, hockey, baseball. I was not, so like. Yeah, they had better leaps, hops than me, of course. But I'm still doing it. Let's go. Now.
Let's get it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's go. Yeah. Okay.
Is that five?
This is the last one.
Okay, let's go.
Hey. Now the killer part.
Oh,
okay, 57. Woo! Man, this is gonna be a killer.
Come on, cut the camera.
One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three.
No, no, no way.
Four,
no
way. Five. One.
No way. Cut the camera.
Two.
Cut.
Three.
Check.
Four. All right.
I never even thought you were in theory.
Woo! Got the gun. I mean, the life. 15.
My grip strength is failing.
Oh man.
Got it though.
Hardest pullover of your life.
You know what? Dang, man. I think that's enough for the day, guys. We'll see you next time on Stay Swell 150.
Yeah.
Reset.
It's all good. Yeah. It's all good. Trust me, because after that, you're like, dang, I can't.
Bro, the blood flow from my hands is gone.
Oh, no.
Ooh, let's crank them out. Just five.
Five, yep.
Okay, I think that's a wrap this time. See you next time on Stay Slow. No? No, we're not going for that? Okay.
Nah, you guys, this
was just I got you. I was just joking.
Oh, hold on. Ooh, hold on. I can't hold on.
Your grip wasn't jumping, though.
And that's just a theory.
You know what?
Film theory.
We're gonna crank this out. We're
probably gonna.
The last set of 10 ups, we're gonna. I mean, pull ups, we're gonna.
I miss it. You got raw.
Raw!
Oh no.
My hands need to breathe a little bit. This is gonna hurt so bad.
You got it. Five few reps.
Ouch. Never mind, I'm gonna need these gloves.
I think you can do ones anyway, like rubber, like actual rubber gloves for better grip.
Yeah, okay, I can do this.
Pop the brake.
You guys get padding in like this part.
It's only 5 seconds of pain. That's all it is?
Yeah. One rep a second.
One rep a second, yeah. Once I get started, I just crank them out.
Yeah.
I just need to get on the bar.
Yeah, like you know, starting a bomb on it up. One, two, three, four. Break.
my gosh, Elijah.
You were breaking the bars. I was, yeah, breaking the
bars. Bro, you...
No,
bro, there's only one more left. Now I gotta... The hardest part is getting on the bar for me. You not realize? Oh my gosh, oh, Elijah, that was so... That was trifling, bro. Oh. Ouch, hold on. Oh, man.
What do you want me to say? Destroy it? I don't know, like what?
What?
Bro, what the heck?
Yo...
Don't open your legs when you jump over. Because it's like, first of all, you can pull something. When you open your legs, just keep your legs closed and make you go over.
Yeah.
Because you're opening your legs kind of like spread them out so you don't trip over this. Don't be scared to trip over, you're not gonna trip.
Yeah.
You wanna switch with me for this lower?
Nah.
Okay.
Honestly, you know what? You might want to see your legs. You might want to see it. Alright. You ready?
I don't like this pole though. Let's go.
Nah. Legs.
Ooh. Yeah. Cool, David.
Yeah. Okay, dude.
This is
one of the best parts. Chin ups.
Yeah. Yeah, we're finished.
Yeah, you can go home. You can go to the mall. Three. One, two, three, four, five.
You guys didn't know David held his cap up here?
Let's go, let's stay swole.
I mean, we can stay weak too.
Stay puny. Alright. One, two, three, four, five, one, two, four.
Tremble.
So hang on, let's say one.
Excuse me, the opposite of swole is skinny, my bad. Stay skinny, negative 150.
Yeah. Stay weak, negative 150. Stay from eating always drunk food.
My left arm is so strained right now.
Right, cherry.
Oh, it's the same thing as yesterday. Remember yesterday when we were doing like the things and my left arm was strained?
Yeah.
That's what I'm feeling. It's still strained. Mm. Okay, let's go.
Yeah. Got this.
Okay, this might work.
Yeah, it's gonna work. Just get up there.
I'll stay quiet this time.
Stay quiet.
Stay quiet.
450. Since you're the comedian in the group now.
Okay, I got it. Simple.
I keep wanting to take the gloves off, but I know that's not going well. Yeah. I am not Superman, so I will not save the day. What is that on? 3 seconds?
I'll say, dude. Yeah, you just do 2 seconds.
Russ saw you. You probably kind of pre-checked it now.
We're halfway to come back.
One, two.
Like, that's all. Okay. I didn't mean to let go, but five. Simple. Five.
Yeah, grab the money 5 times.
My hands, they're so red.
You got 5 girls watching right now, man.
How many?
5.
You know, each rep you get, bro, you get one.
Me,
bro.
Bad, too.
Yeah.
Any white girls?
Nah.
Good. Let's go. No white girls. Say less.
3, 4, 5.
Do that,
all 5 of them.
You do one more either.
No, that's it. We did.
That's it.
Oh.
I got to do that. We did that.
That's not going to help me at all.
Yeah, I know.
That's going to be the opposite. That's
the last thing. Yeah. Stays for 150. Yeah, yeah, make your outro, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sam.
All right, see y'all next one.